be a deer plug. That's what it looks like.